So I can now announce the following. Based on updated public health advice and pending no further community outbreaks. Effective from 12:01 a.m. Tuesday, December 8, Victoria and New South Wales will be categorised as very low risk under our control borders. They will join the ACT, Queensland, Northern Territory and Tasmania as very low risk jurisdictions. Therefore, travel will be permitted to states, travel will be permitted to WA from these states with the following conditions. One, all Perth Airport arrivals must undergo a health screening and temperature test on arrival. Two, travellers must be prepared to take a COVID-19 test at the airport COVID clinic if deemed necessary by a health clinician. Three, travellers must complete a G2G pass declaration, stipulating they do not have any COVID-19 symptoms and which jurisdictions they have been in over the past 14 days. Four, travellers must confirm they have not knowingly mixed with anyone from South Australia. And five, land arrivals will be met at the border checkpoint for health screening and to have their G2G pass declaration checked. 14 days of self-quarantine will no longer be required from December 8, with Victoria and New South Wales falling into line with other Australian jurisdictions, except for South Australia. I'd like to acknowledge and thank everyone for their patience and understanding, not only in recent weeks, but over the course of this pandemic.